Shall we make a gift box?
Children, come inside. Look at what I have got for you.
What is it, Grandma?
First, you must all wash your hands and faces nicely with soap. Then I will give you something nice to eat.
I know, Grandma. It is a good habit to wash hands before eating anything.
I have bought some fruits for you.
But why are you washing them, Grandma?
Minu, we have to wash all the fruits well to remove all the dirt, chemicals, germs, etc. on the skin of the fruit before we eat them.
I want a mango. Banana for me. I want grapes.
Nothing for me, Grandma.
I always remember you, Buzz. I have a beautiful rose for you. I will put it in the flowers and you can take the sweet nectar from it.
Oh no, Chinu. I just remembered. Today is Rani's birthday.
And she has called all of us to her home.
Children, then you should all go to wish her a very happy birthday.
Grandma, we have to give Rani a gift as well.
Yes, of course, Minu. You should give her something that she likes or something that you like.
Grandma, I will give her a beautiful doll as a gift. She can then play with the doll.
I will give her a pencil box. She can use it for school. She will be very happy.
But what will I give Rani?
I know. I will give her a beautiful flower.
We have to put our gifts in a box and pack it with beautiful shiny paper before giving it to her.
Yes, Chinu. Even you got all your gifts like that for your last birthday.
But we don't have boxes or shiny paper to pack the gifts. What do we do?
I will tell you. I know Abdul Uncle. He makes boxes for sweet shops. He will be able to help us with the boxes.
It's a good idea, Minu. Let's go. Good morning, Uncle.
Good morning, children. How can I help you?
Uncle, we want some boxes to put our gifts in for our friend. Do you have some?
Yes, of course, children. Look at these boxes. You can pick any of these.
But Uncle, I cannot use this box for my doll. It is too small.
And it is too big for my flower.
Okay, don't worry. I will make a new box for you.
Uncle, will you show us how you make it?
Yes, children. It is very easy to make it. To make a box, we have to cut the cardboard paper into a proper shape. Then, we have to fold it upwards and stick it.
This is like magic.
A deep box from a normal flat cardboard paper.
My doll can also fit into this. Oh no, but it does not have a cover.
Don't worry, Meenu. I will make a box and cover the top of this box with it.
Uncle, can I paste this?
Of course, Chinu, you can.
The cover is ready now.
Now my doll can be kept inside this.
Uncle, can we make boxes for our other gifts also? Like this?
Of course, children. There are lots of cut papers in my shop. You can use them to make different shaped boxes. Just the way you want it. But please don't spoil them.
Thank you, Uncle. We will be very careful.
Look at this paper here. Let's make a box with this.
I will make the box. Look, a deep box is ready. And look here, it has a cover also.
But I cannot keep the pencil box inside this.
No problem, Chinu. We will take another sheet of paper and make a different box with it.
Now I will make it. Let me use this cardboard paper. I will fold it like this and make it. My pencil box will fit into this nicely.
Both of you have made boxes for your gifts, but we have not made a box for my gift.
It's okay, Buzz. Don't worry. We will make a box for your gift also.
I will make it. Look at my cardboard paper. I have folded it like this. And I will keep folding it.
Chinu, look at the kind of box you have made. It does not have a bottom or a top cover.
Oh no! Let me make a box with another cardboard paper. I will cut it in such a way that the bottom can be made. Now I will fold it and make the box. The box is ready.
Oho, a box without a top cover? What kind of a box is this?
Oh, what is happening? Everything is going wrong.
I will tell you, Chinu. Every deep cube drawing will have 6 sides. Just like this Ludo dice. Look at its sides. Can you see 6 sides?
Yes, Meenu. There are markings also on this. From 1 to 6.
But the first paper you cut to make the box has 4 sides and the second one had 5.
Ooh, now I know. There has to be 6 sides.
But these 6 sides have to be in a particular shape. I will show you some cardboard papers. You tell me as to what type of box can be made with it. Look.
We can make a box with both the bottom and top cover with this.
And from this, Buzz, you tell me now.
I don't know, Meenu.
You can fold this to find out. Try, Buzz, try.
Oh, yeah. I have made a box with the top cover.
Very good, Buzz. Now make a box with this.
Oh, I cannot make a box with this. We cannot make an open box or a closed box with this, Meenu.
It's fine now. Put your flower in this and let's go.
But Meenu, I am not able to keep my flower in this box.
I think we have to make a different type of box for this.
Different type of box?
Yes, Buzz. It is not necessary that all boxes will have six sides. They can be different also. Look, I have a paper here. I will roll it like this. Then I will stick a paper at the bottom. Look, I have made a different type of box.
Thanks, Chinu. I can keep my flower in this now.
Come, let's all go quickly to Rani's house.
Abdul Uncle, thank you very much.
You are welcome, children.
I like the chocolate in Meenu's hand.
Chinu, why are you looking at my chocolate? You eat yours. Don't look at mine.
Okay. Meenu, did you see that this chocolate is also kept in a box?
Can you tell me how this box will look after it is open?
It will look like this.
Meenu, look.
Your chocolate box looks different.
Yes, Buzz, it is different. Can you tell how this will look when it is opened?
This is a triangle, so its bottom and top cover will be a triangle. And it has three sides, so it will be like this.
Now, Buzz also knows about the shapes of boxes. Now we will see how Buzz's cap will look when it is opened.
Oh no, Chinu,
I really like this cap. I don't want to spoil it.
We will not spoil it, Buzz. We will guess how it will look without opening your cap.
Then it's okay.
If we open it from here, it will look like this.
You are right, Chinu.
Children, you spent a lot of time at Rani's party. It's time to study now.
Grandma, we had lots of fun there.
Even I had lots of fun.
Children, don't shout here. Some elders from the village are here. Your school is going to get a nice, proper building. So your papa and others are discussing the building plan for the school.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, children. Where had you gone?
It is our friend Rani's birthday today, Papa. So we all went to her house to wish her happy birthday. Papa, what are you doing?
We are discussing about the building plan for your new school.
Papa, what is this mark here in this map?
Children, come here. I will tell you. Before any building is built, we have to make its floor map.
Floor map? What is that?
Chinu, try and remember your classroom. How does its floor look like?
It is a rectangle, Papa. Like this.
You are right. Now look at this map. Can you see the map? Look at this room. But it is a closed room. It does not have any doors. Suppose the door is made this side.
The door will be made this side? How will we get to know in this map?
We will show the door on this side in the map. This is the door? Can you tell me where the windows will be?
One near the door and the other one will be on the opposite wall.
Okay, let me make a mark like this for the windows. So, this is floor plan for one of the classrooms of your school. We can make a deep drawing of any building, house or room by seeing its floor map. Can you look at the floor map of this room and tell me how this room will look like?
Yes, we can do it, Papa. We will try to do it.
Okay, you try doing it. I will come back soon. Everyone's leaving. I will say bye to them and come.
Oh no! We can't make this in a notebook.
Chinu, we will make this in an empty shoebox. I will go and get a box now. This is our room.
Its door is in the corner near the long wall.
A window near the door?
There is a window in the opposite wall as well.
Let us make that also in this box.
Our room is made now. When our school gets a room like this, we will happily sit there and study.
Children, have you made it?
Yes, Papa.
Oh, So you have made the shape of the room in this box. You could have made this in your notebook also.
We could not make it properly in our notebook.
Children, it is easy to make deep drawings in your notebook. I will tell you how. First, I will make a square. Then, I will make another square of the same size behind it. Then, I will join the corners of the squares like this.
Oh, this is very easy, Papa. I also know of a way to do it.
Okay, tell us now.
I have made a square first. Then on top of that, I have made another one with the same length and breadth. Now, I have joined its corners.
Oh, this is even more simple.
So, you can make a deep drawing of this room in your notebook also.
Yes, Papa, we can make it now. Like this. Now we can make a similar shape at the back and join the corners. And now the door and windows.
You are right.
But we cannot see the back part of the room in this.
Yes, children. How a thing looks depends on the thing and the person looking at that thing. Let us take this box now. If we look at it from the front, how will it look like? Can you look at it and make a drawing?
Yes, Papa. It looks like this from the front. I can only see the length of the room, but not the breadth.
And I can only see the windows from the back, like this.
And what if we see it from the top?
If we look at it from the top, we will get to see only the top of the house. We will not get to know anything about the height of the house.
And if we look at it from the side, like this,
then we will get to know only the breadth and the height of the room. We will not be able to see the length at all.
Very good, children. Whenever you draw anything, look at it from different sides and then try to draw it. You got it?
Yes, Papa. Friends, you also look at your house or your classroom in school and try to make deep drawings of them. And don't forget to make boxes of different shapes and sizes also. Will you help Paget choose the correct answer?
How many sides does a cube have? 1, 3, 4 or 6? Are all the sides of a Ludo dice the same? Yes or no? Yes. Can we make a deep box which is closed from all sides from this shape? Yes or no? Yes. What type of a box can be made from this shape? Which among the following shapes can be folded and made into a cubic box? Yes or no? Yes. Yes or no? No. Yes or no? Yes. Yes or no? No. Yes or no? No.
Yes or no? Yes. Yes or no? Yes. Look carefully at this cardboard. What kind of a box can be made from this shape? Can you tell which number will be in the opposite side of the number 1 in the cube that will be formed from this shape? 2, 5, 6 or 4? Six. Which number will be in the opposite side of the number 5? 2, 6, 4. Or 1. Two. Which number will be in the opposite side of the number 3? 6, 2, 1 or 4? 4. Take an empty matchbox and open it. Keep the outer cover and the inner portion separately. Can you now answer these questions? When you open up the outer cover, how will it look? Can you pick the correct answer? How will the inner portion look when it is opened? If you look at a book lengthwise from the front, how will it look? Can you pick the correct answer? How will the book appear when you look at it from the top? How will a ceiling fan appear when it is seen standing under it? This is the floor map of a house. Look at it carefully and answer the following questions. In this map, how many windows are there in the kitchen? 1 or 2? How many doors are there in the bedroom? 1, 2, or 3? How many windows are there in the hall? 2, 3, or 4? Friends, can you tell how many windows are there in the room in which you are sitting now? How many doors are there in your room? Will you draw a floor map of the room in your notebook?